simulating two things. One is the brush, and the other is the ink. So here, let me show you the brush first. We're simulating the brush deformation, and you can see the brush actually bends, just like real. When I press lightly, you get a thin line, and with all those texture, scratchiness. And when you tilt the brush, you get all these very nice texture. Okay, and now here I have programmed the game controller. So when I increase the water amount, you see the ink actually spreads. Now that's the second thing that we're simulating, the ink. Okay. And what's interesting right now here is we can actually, I press this button to increase the amount of water, and you see it is actually flowing according to the direction that I'm tilting it. You see, when I rotate the screen, and why are we able to check the tilt? It's because we have attached a smartphone in it, on it. So every smartphone is equipped with an accelerometer, and we are making use of that data to control the tilt surface. We are communicating with it wirelessly via Wi-Fi. That is how we are able to simulate the flow according to gravity. Enjoy on the fly 去我的 texture 對我要轉另外一種 texture 轉另外一種 texture 它都是 sharp 的 它很好